trying to do to make you care? What do I do when lightning strikes me? And awake to find that you're not there.
Nobody knows how bad it hurts to wait for your mom by the window curtain. Look outside and see the lawn and look back at your flesh and blood. And pray to God you don't end up like the man you said you never was. Gonna be till that Budweiser got you so fucking drunk so that you started thinking maybe drinking was gonna be that means of escape. Right up until that particular night where you drink all the money in the bank just to get a little bit buzzed. No harm and it's all my woes will be gone. No need to pretend I'm alone. I got my vice to entice and ignore everyone. So I go and have a couple drinks which ends up being maybe 12. Swallow a couple Zoloft pills. I'm already fucked so I might as well get so fucked up to the point that I might end up at a point of no return. Right that I'm burned in light of all the bridges that got burned. Nobody knows just how many lows, although you might know how many times I bite to the end of the road and spend my paycheck to get high. I'm stuck in a place I can't break loose and I fucked all the ends I already used. I try to pretend I'm sober, but you already know that ain't the truth.
What do I do to make you love me? What do I do to make you care? What do I do when lightning strikes me? And awake to find that you're not there.
I just go on a frenzy, which it ends with me depending on my best friend's street to help me believe that I got these shoes to fit my feet. I'm not gonna be that basket case, I've already put that mask away. But the fact is, ain't no single day where I don't catch sight of Liam playing. In my mind like a record spinning, feel so bad until I give in to another couple lines and lie to myself and say it's fine. And all this bullshit piles up inside me until I can bust. I'm finding if I don't lie to myself, then I just can't adjust this. Music plays inside my head, I relate to the words when I'm depressed. It's similar to a tourniquet, but the difference is so damn apparent. I just wanna be happy, maybe make all my friends proud. But woe is me when I think of her and I fall back to the ground, surrounded by those orange bottles, bound and gagged against the wall. Fuck, I'm so sick of always falling further into that phone call. If I were sober, would it matter? Would I still be always sad? It seems like this here circus net is just a cement pad.
What do I do to make you love me? And what do I do to make you care? What do I do when lightning strikes me? And awake to find that you're not there.